Hey guys, it's Ella from Pond Productions here again. So this time, without me saying and showing the cards, I'm actually going to talk them out in the piles, and it's going to be very quick, rather than just muck around with these cards. So let's do it! And this is Parramatta Eels. This is Dragons. Raiders. Rabbitohs. Bulldogs. Play well card. Some report that we need to show. Warriors. And the best eagle watch on earth. Mainly. Knights. Ooh. And now the Sharks. Titans. West Tigers. Beloved future sister-in-law. Good luck for this weekend. Another football. As always. Warriors. But you know, it's mainly him. Panthers. And Cowboys. Are we living in Texas now? Raiders. Rabbitohs, Bulldogs, and Bulldogs on double-sided. Cowboys, Broncos, Sydney Roosters, and Storms. Cronulla Sharks, Gold Coast Titans, West Tigers, Dragons, Haley Carter stuck together, Melbourne Storms, Eels. Eagles. We see a penalty cards in this packet. Normally we get play well cards, etc., etc. But a penalty card means they got caught for doing something. No, all opponents lost 5 points, so kind of the same thing. Moving on. Oh, for God's sakes, my God. Cowboys. Guys, these cars will literally stop their load. I don't like it. And then we've got Roosters and Melbourne Storms. Nope. Bye. Okay. Left. Hey guys. Tell from Papa Dutch received. This is part two now. Raiders. Christmas colours team. Bulldogs, Knights, Panthers, Cowboys, Broncos, and Roosters. Almost there, guys. Bulldogs. Knights. Sharks. Titans. A superstar from the Dragons team. How shiny is that? Okay, I'm gonna put it down into the Lonnie Mo Town pile. Okay. This is a checklist. Now, when you see two teams on double sided, once it's Broncos and once it's Bulldogs, it means it's the checklist of individual person in that team. So any team you drop would be basketball and all that, but that's not relevant. What I'm trying to talk about is to this one, so you can see this every time. And we got Warriors and Manly. Panthers, Cowboys, Broncos, and Roosters. There's Tigers, Ben Marshall is retired now. He's the host of the sports channel thing, what do you call it these days? Dragons. Raiders. Avados. Again, penalty card, but minus 10 points. Cowboys. Broncos. And Roosters. Guys, I don't know why I'm ever in this kind of showing you, but Roosters is going to be the last team of the pile. Dogs, Knights, Sharks, Raiders with another superstar card, checklist team for Knights and Storms. Cowboys. Panthers. A stable card. Knights. Rabbitohs, Bulldogs, and Raiders. Hey guys, Sally here again, so this is part. So moving on, we've got the Sharks. Titans, West Tigers, eat well, please, kids and adults, eat healthy, not just, especially for 9-year-olds out there, a little tip, if you want to be fit and healthy as football or soccer, you've got to eat well. Broncos. Roosters, Storms, and Eels. Okay, we're down to three cards, guys, so literally bear with me. Let me just turn these. products, nights, playing well. Bunkos, roosters, storms, titans, titans. Dragons fighting. And we also got a superstar card again. But this one is Rabbitohs. The Christmas colours. Or the watermelon colours. Okay, so look who we've got here is DCE from the Captain Regularly Now of Manly. Shout out to you, you're the best captain on this earth, and my partner, I love you. As a fan. Panthers. Chase list for two teams on double sided. And boys. Alright, second last packet. We've got Rabbitohs and Sharks and checklist and double sided. Sharks. Titans. Boop de doo, try card. Bloody warbook in every of them. Roosters. It's upside down, guys. Storms. Eels. Warriors. And here's the last packet of the day of this filming. Bulldogs. Oh my god. Knights. Oh, checklist for dragons and roosters. Tri-card. Oh, we're seeing a lot of tri-cards and other special cards today. Broncos. Roosters. And we've got storms, and then we've got eels. So that's for the revealing cards of that box. So please also watch, like, and subscribe. And please comment who is your best favorite NRL team. If you're not in Australia, please choose randomly. I know you live in India and Singapore and all of that. But please choose your favorite down in the comments below, what's your favorite NRL team. So yeah, so thank you for watching this, and we'll see you in the next video.